Hey guys, this is Jonathan with RedZoneBreaks.com. We are going to be breaking a case of a 12-box case of 2014 Panini Football Elite. Good luck to everybody in the breaks. Let me glove up really quick. And yes, New Yorker, you're more than welcome to post your links in the chat if you want to. This is the last break of the night. If you haven't hit me with a follow, go ahead and hit me with a follow, and I should be on tomorrow around noonish, noon Eastern, and we'll be doing some more auctions. Good luck, everybody. As you can see, everything's sealed up. All right, let's get this bad boy open. Good luck. I hope you guys get some big hits. A lot of cards. All right, let's see how many we got. We got one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Let me get the top cam going as well. Let me drag this down. All right, let's do this. Good luck, everybody. First box. Empty box. Got a Clarity Peyton Manning going out to the Denver Broncos. Got a sophomore swatch. What is that? A 1, 2, 3, 4 color Mike Gillespie. 30 out of 49 going out to the Dolphins. That's a nice looking patch right there. We had the Dolphins. Nice. All right, we have a, let's see what else we got here. A face-to-face insert. D'Angelo Hall versus Dez Bryant. We'll have to do a random on that. I don't guess so, Earl. This is so much to break, it's probably going to take me a while. I'll do some tomorrow. Elite Series, Zach Stacy going out to the Rams. Insert. Thanks, fan. We got Gio Bernard, Gridiron Kings jersey, going out to the Bengals, 74 of 99. And let's see who we got here. Going out to the Panthers, Elite Series. 30 out of 49, Cam Newton. Next pack. All right, a little face to face. Demaryius Thomas, Cam Chancellor, Broncos, and Seahawks. Insert. We'll do a random for that. Got a passing the torch, Luke Kuechly for the Panthers. Passing the torch. Panthers and Jets card. Right. Just shipping all hits. I'm not shipping vet base. Yeah, that should be a Panthers because we got Luke on the front. I'm gonna set this aside and see how many we run up like that. Yeah, I'm gonna send rookies. Rookie ship, everything but veteran base. Adrian Peterson, and we've got a Legends of the Fall, Mario Williams, Bills insert. Not numbered. No problem, man. All right, we got a Kendall Wright. Here comes this Blake Bortles rookie, 38 out of 499. Yeah, there should be some Cowboys in here, I would hope. All right, up next, our next hit, we have turn of the century, Marion Grice for the Chargers, 104 out of 199, rookie. And base. Comes a Cowboy, Zach Martin, rookie, 346 out of 499. Going out to the Cowboys, Ghost Breaker. We got a auto, first auto, Michael Campanero for the Ravens, turn of the century, 32 out of 99. And we got a Legends Geno Atkins for the Bengals insert. Let me get some of this base out of the way. All right, next pack. Face to face, 49ers and Seahawks. Matt Ryan, 10 out of 98 aspirations die cut. Going out to the Falcons. Legends of the Fall, Maurice Jones-Drew, going out to the Raiders. Kadeem Carey, auto rookie, going out to the Bears. Blue. I don't see a number on it anywhere though. Legends, Brian Arakpo, going out to Redskins. Dummy. And a Brett Smith, going out to the Bucks, 89 out of 799. Rob Gronkowski, Elite Series, going out to the Patriots. DeAndre Hopkins, passing the torch, and Andre Johnson going out to the Texans. Not numbered. Russell Wilson, Elite Series. Going out to the Seahawks, not numbered. Richard Sherman, profile insert. Pretty cool. All right, first box down. Next box. Yeah, I like those cards too. I think they're pretty cool looking. Come on, guys, let's get some good stuff here. Travis Swanson, 156 out of 199 auto going out to the Detroit Lions. Face to face, Romo and Eli Manning for a random. Jarrett McKinnon, rookie, 431/999, going out to the Vikings. Elite Series, Arian Foster going out to the Texans. And base. We have a Clarity, Ray Rice going out to the Ravens. It's a Jarvis Landry rookie. New breed. 219 out of 299 going after the Dolphins. A little material action there. And another profile card for the Seahawks. This one is Russell Wilson. And we have a Legends, Marshawn Lynch insert going out to the Seahawks. Calvin Pryor, Jets rookie, 44 out of 499 going out to the Jets. All right, Antonio Brown, another face-to-face, this one for the Cardinals and the Lions. What I'll probably do with these, instead of running them all, I'll just do one of the left and right rolls, and they'll all go either to left or right. Or there's multiple of the same ones, I'll try to break them up between the teams to make sure each team gets one. I know some people might like to collect. All right, 150 Panini points. First one, we'll have to random that. Yeah, he must have left. I know he's asking about dropping the eBay links, but he never did. All right, we got a Greg Olson Threads throwback. Now, this is going to the Chicago Bears. This is a Chicago Bears card, 17 out of 35. And we finish up with the Legends, Michael Vick, going out to the Jets. Yeah, I almost forgot too. Yeah, passing the torch. Peyton Manning and Tom Brady. Tom Brady's on the front. How do most people do this? Wouldn't you think this would be a Tom Brady card since he's on the front with the logo? And the back has got Manning. What do you guys? This is you guys bought this case. How would you do this? So it would go to the person on the front? Yeah, that's what I think too, because it's got the logo and all there. All right, so that'd be a Patriots. LeSean McCoy and Reuben Randall. Yeah, whatever you guys are good with. I mean, it's your case. All right, Richard Sherman, Mike Crabtree. Another face-to-face with the 49ers and the Seahawks. Then we've got a couple of these. I'll make sure each team gets one. Yeah, man, I'll get you some Jags. I'd like to see some Jags come out as well. Okay, we got Logan Thomas, 35 out of 999. Going out to the Cardinals. Ooh, let's see, green, turn of the century, 50 out of 199, Andrew Luck, Colts. That's Andrew Luck, and base. Elite Series, Adrian Peterson. Yeah, we need to see some more ink. Some good ink. Face to face, Ravens and Broncos. Passing the torch, going Going out to the Rams, Marshall Faulk to Zach Stacy. Elite RG3. Another Marion Grice. This one is 21 out of 74 going out to the Chargers. And up next is a Legends of the Fall Gold, Tom Brady, Patriots, 9 out of 49. And base. Let me get these two taken care of here. Yeah, that's a pretty cool looking Brady. And here's the Grice. All right, last pack of the box. Yes, we need ink. Ink. Legends insert, Raven Steve Smith. Come on, we need some really good ink out of this. Next box. Brady is the greatest. That coming from a Cowboys fan, I figured you'd be saying Tony Romo is the greatest. Empty box. Legends, Ben Roethlisberger for the Steelers, base. Passing the torch, another Torrey Holt to Tavon Austin. Elite Series, Richard Sherman. Andrew Luck, face to face, JJ Watt. Random. Should be four auto or jerseys in a box. Is that what you read? I'm not seeing that anywhere on the box. That is what it says. We got Charles Sims, 220 out of 299. New breed rookie going out to the Bucks. We'll start counting. Here's one out of this box. Here comes another one. CJ Spiller for the Bills, 18 out of 25. 4 total autographs and memorabilia cards. 1 Clarity insert, 1 of the Century insert, 1 Passing the Torch silver insert, 6 additional inserts, 3 numbered rookie cards, and 100 total cards. Auto or jerseys, those are sick die cuts. Okay, 18 out of 25, CJ Spiller. Going out to the Bills. Let's start counting them and see their cheapness. I mean, we have it on video. Start counting them with the next box. Face to face. I have heard some people have showed it and complained to Panini and got something out of it. Okay, we got a Mike Davis Raiders rookie, 528 out of 799. Here's an Elite Series LeSean McCoy going out to the Eagles. $150 Panini points. We got Chris Ivory Aspirations going out to the Jets, 32 out of 67. Alright, another Seahawks profiles. Russell Wilson. Elite Series, Rob Gronk. These stacks straightened out. Now, don't they do the, or do they do the points in place of some of the hits? Sometimes, I know sometimes they'll put an insert in the box and say that they're substituting points. Emmanuel Sanders, throwback. Throwback threads. Going out to the Steelers, 175 out of 199. And another face-to-face. This is 49ers and Seahawks. Base. Terrence West rookie for the Browns, 218 out of 999. Legends insert, Greg Jennings for the Vikings. I'll put it on YouTube. I usually don't do a hit recap for something like this because there are so many so-called hits. Yeah, they're all crazy shapes. I'll show it to you in a minute. All right, we've got a Jacksonville Clarity for Ace Saunders. Passing the torch, Aaron Rodgers from Brett Favre going out to the Packers. Alright, we got an Elite Series, Antonio Brown. I thought this might be numbered because it looks gold, but I don't see one. Going out to the Steelers. I didn't realize this is the first time I broke this product. I thought I had before, but I don't remember any of this. These weird shaped boxes. Okay, here we go with the Crichton rookie, 746 out of 799. Heat coming. Earl is calling the Heat. And we have a Greg Robinson. 166 out of 199 going out to the Rams. Yeah, some of these are pretty high numbered, that's for sure. I wouldn't even put a number on them. Alright, we got a Vernon Davis 49ers legend insert. Chase. Alright, we got an Andre Ellington 2 out of 199. Auto going out to the 49ers. Next box. Yeah, Ghost, here are these odd-shaped boxes. All right, let's count them right now. Let's count the number of autos we get out of here. And the number of jerseys. Brand new box. Okay, here's a Davante Adams rookie, 123 out of 199 going out to the Packers. Base. All right. Legends, Maurice Jones-Drew's Raiders. We'll put put this over here just for the heck of it. Clarity. Alfred Morris going out to Washington. So we'll put this over here. All right, here comes a Marquise Lee hit. Ooh, nice looking patch. 1, 2, 3, 4 colors. 13 out of 99. Going out to the Jaguars. It's pretty. Zach Stacy Elite Series. Okay, Legends. Insert going out to Bengals, Geno Atkins. And base. Comes the Kirk Cousins, Gridiron Kings, a little material action, not numbered. Le'Veon Bell, 20 out of 49, status, die cut, going out to the Steelers. Philip Rivers Elite Series insert. Passing the torch insert. Joe Montana to Colin Kaepernick. Face-to-face, Mike Wallace and Antonio Cromartie. This is the Cardinals on this side. Okay, Andre Ellington, numbered rookie, 48 out of 799, going out to the 49ers. And here comes a Cowboys hit. Tony Romo, 138 out of 199, Ghost Breaker. Turn of the century. And base. Okay, here comes a Dante Adams rookie. 874 out of 999 going out to the Packers. And base. Travis Swanson, rookie, 13 out of 99. Auto, going out to the Lions. Let's see. Another face-to-face. This one for Calvin Johnson and Patrick Peterson. Rob Gronkowski Elite Series insert. A Brandon Coleman, 8 out of 16 rookie going out to the Saints. Yeah, that's nice. All right, we got a few more packs, and we'll do those counts and see what we ended up with. Face-to-face, Redskins and Eagles. Got Jeremy Hill rookie, auto, on card, looks nice, blue, but it doesn't have a number with it. That's nice. Face to face. Passing the torch. Cordell Patterson, Randy Moss, going out to the Vikings. Taj Boyd, numbered 673 out of 999. Last pack. Legends, Mario Williams, going after the Bills insert. Alright, let's see what we ended up with. Four total autographs and memorabilia cards. One clarity insert, one turn of the century insert. Okay, let's look at our autos. We got these two autos. And here's our jerseys. So it says four total autographs and memorabilia. Here's our clarity. And here's our rookies numbered. Except for Tony Romo. And Le'Veon Bell. And here's some of the legends. And some of these other legends, I got tired of putting them over there. I just started stacking them over here. So I think we're good. Yeah, that Romo was numbered. Absolutely. Let's look at it and see. Romo, 138 out of 199. All right. Yeah, I think so too, Van. Absolutely, I agree with you. All right, let's do the next box. Before I open this, let me go grab some more top loaders. I'll be right back. Let's go. Empty box. Legends insert Raiders Maurice Jones-Drew. Ooh, passing the torch auto, Paul Richardson and Steve Largent, 7 out of 20. That's nice. Going after the Seahawks. Pretty cool. Pretty legend. I'm going to start me another hit stack. Alright, up next, we've got something clear. 146 out of 299. Jared Abridris going out to the Packers. face-to-face, Chiefs and Broncos. Connor Shaw, 62 out of 799, went up to the Browns. Victor Cruz, Elite Series. Clarity going out to Zach Stacy, St. Louis. Robert Meacham going out to the Saints. Gridiron Kings. Little material in there. Face to face again between the 49ers and the Seahawks. Passing the torch, Keekly and Sheldon Richardson. Elite Series, Aaron Rodgers. Let me move this base stack. Troy Nicklaus, 60 out of 999, going out to the Cardinals. Eddie Lacy, 11 out of 199, going out to the Packers. Turn of the century. All right, base. Face to face, Luke Kuechly and Steven Jackson. A clear Marion Grice, 26 out of 199, going out to the Chargers. Auto, a little auto in there. Elite Series, Rob Gronk. Jack's messed up over here. Jimmy Garoppolo, Patriots, 828/999. Next pack. Legends of the Fall, Mario Williams for the Bills, insert. Lord, this is going to take all night, seems like. Jadeveon Clowney, auto rookie, on card. Nice. Going out to the Texans. Elite Series, Zach Stacy going out to the Rams. And I think next box, I'm just going to open all the packs so we can go through them a little bit quicker. Alfred Morris, Deshaun Jackson. Passing the torch again for the Texans, Andre Johnson and DeAndre Hopkins. Geno Smith, Bengals, insert, Legends of the Fall. Another Profiles, Russell Wilson, going out to the Seahawks. That's like the third one, I think. All right, let's see what we can do here. Get these stacks straightened up a little bit. Don't cut myself. They might provide a little bit of entertainment for this boring break. If I cut myself and bleed out on the table. Let's just start opening these packs. I had a guy the other night complaining because I did this. Said he's never seen anybody do this before. I told him I've seen tons of breakers do this. started dropping some WTFs in the chat. Got all mad at me. Yeah. I know, Gray. That's cool. That's funny. Yeah, I just do this. Started doing this a few weeks back for the fun of it. Ran into a lot of really cool, nice people in the rooms. Yeah, something about like that ghost. Let's see what we got here. Good luck. Let's get some hits. Let's get some action going or something. All right. First up, we got Geno Smith. Down in distance. 38 out of 49. Second down in distance. Try. Yeah, two's for backup. Second string. Pretty cool little card. Face to face. All right, we got a Austin Seferian Jenkins Bucks. 170 out of 199 going up to the Bucks. Legends going out to the Bucks. Vincent Jackson. Clarity going out to Arizona. Andre Ellington. And I missed one right here. It's going a little bit too fast. Kelvin Benjamin, Panthers, 84 out of 499. Hey, see you, T-Man. You take care, buddy. Thanks for your business. It's a Lofton signed jersey. I mean, signed helmet. Zach Stacy auto clear 23 out of 25. Yeah, I think they're like a penny. Elite Series Julio Jones insert. So are the Clarities in a penny? Oh, I thought you said, are they worth a penny? Broncos, Legends. Yeah, they've got some kind of shrink wrap around them. I have to take a closer look. Jordan Matthews, auto jersey, New breed. 91 out of 149 going out to the Eagles. Jordan Cameron die cut, 15 out of 49 going out to the Browns. All right, Earl. Yeah, it's not. It's like a shrinker. I mean, like a, it's got a wrapper on it that you can pull off. Yeah, J.J. Watt base. Elite series insert. Stephon Twitt, Steelers, 3 out of 999. Okay, we got a Legends, Maurice Jones-Drew going out to the Raiders. We have EJ Manuel, Bills, 147 out of 199, going out to the Bills. Face to face, Broncos and Chiefs. All right, next up. Passing another passing the torch, Luke Kuechly. It's like the fourth one of those. Aaron Rodgers Elite Series. Passing the torch, Andre Johnson. And a Paul Richardson status, 34 out of 49. And you will see, looks like there's just a little bit of something going on down there. I can barely see it. Going out to the Seahawks. And last part of the box. Legends, Mario Williams, Bills. Got a Connor Shaw, Broncos, 387 out of 799. Face-to-face again, 49ers and Seahawks. And that was the box. Let me get some of these other ones top-loaded over here, and we'll be ready to roll for another box. What are you talking about? What's going on? I just looked away from the chat. Check an eye in really quick. Oh yeah, T-Man. Are you still here, T-Man? Yeah, I know you won the Theismann. I think that Bally was asking about the Green Bay Packers, and I was telling him it was the James Lofton. Yeah, I know you've got the Theismann, bud. No problem, man. Thank you. don't know who I'm talking to, Ghost. Them going delirious here. Alright, let's get this base out of the way. Next box. Good luck, guys. Let's get something going here, please. Yeah, I'm gonna do it like I did the last one. Seemed a little bit more action-packed doing it that way. Empty box. And we have these left. There's five left after this. Five more. We're only halfway through. There's 12 total. I'm opening number 6 right now. So we're not even halfway. Or no, am I opening number 7? Or I don't know. There's 12 total. I'm opening number 7. I'm watching Sisters with my wife while watching the break. This shit is funny as hell. Oh, it's a movie. I thought you were saying you were watching your sister and you're with my wife. I thought you was literally watching your sister and your wife or something. It's a movie. I got you. Adrian Peterson, Elite Series. Taj Boyd, Auto Jets, on card, not numbered. Michael Vick, Legends, insert, Jets. Clarity, LeSean McCoy going out to Philadelphia. Throwback. Throwback Threads, 11 out of 199. Kyle Orton going out to the Bears. Face to face again. Broncos and Chargers. Got Eddie Lacy passing the torch, but we've got Rob RG3 on the front, so it's going to the Redskins. They got Trey Mason, 241 out of 999, going out to the Rams. And here comes a printing plate. 1 of 1 magenta plate, Monty Ball of Denver Broncos. Pretty cool. Face to face, Redskins and Cowboys. Face to face, Chargers and Broncos. Steve Johnson, 49ers. He's wearing Bills, but like it says, it's 49ers. 194 out of 199, turn of the century. All right, here comes the Barr. Anthony Barr going out to the Vikings, 123 out of 499. Elite Series insert, Arian Foster going out to the Texans. Face to face, Cam Chancellor and Broncos, Demaryius Thomas. There's the Bears, Kadeem Carey, 511 out of 999. Face to face, 24 out of 49. Got the Dolphins and the Cardinals. We'll need to definitely random that one. Put it over here. Tony Ealy, 21 out of 199, going out to the Panthers, the auto. Gosh, there's so much base in this. Marshawn Lynch, Legends insert. Passing the torch, Richard Sherman and Trufant, Saints. Legends, Sue, Lions. And a Johnny Manziel, rookie jersey. 245 out of 299, going out to the Browns. And finally, another profile that isn't for the Seahawks. Colin Kaepernick, going out to the 49ers. Muhammad Wilkerson, elite insert for the Jets. All right, there goes the box. Let me get some of these top loaded and we'll break another one. almost done, guys. One more. Next box. Yeah, what's up, Ghost? Thanks, Earl. What's your favorite, man? Will you pull me an Emmett? I'll try. I think this is going to be the last time I buy this. I didn't realize it's going to be this big of a break. I thought I did it before, but I hadn't. Try another one. I'm just gonna do two. Yeah, we'll get wait on give Ghost time to get back to so he won't miss a hit. If anybody needs to run the restroom or anything. Maybe we'll do two this time, and maybe we got three left. We'll do three the next. Maybe it'll change some of the luck doing it this way. Oh, thanks, guys. You guys are awesome. Yeah. Thanks for about. I like that logo pretty good. I don't know if I'll be doing it in the evenings much more. Didn't have a whole lot of luck with sales this evening, to be honest with you. I usually have been doing it in the afternoons, on the weekends, and it seems like I have better luck as far as sales go. A guy I work with came up with the logo. He's a graphic designer. All right, good luck, guys. Alright, 998 out of 999, Josh Huff going after the Eagles. Another Antonio Brown Elite Series insert. Jay Samaro, rookie, on card auto, going out to the Jets, not numbered. Legends insert. Antonio Gates going out to the Chargers. Russell Wilson passing the torch. Warren Moon on the front. I see passing the torch. That's a stack. Face to face again, 49ers and Seahawks. Clarity, Marshawn Lynch, Seattle. Passing the torch, Torrey Holt. Tavon Austin, Rams. Chris Smith, Jaguars, 65 out of 98. Going out to the Jags. And another one here, we got a Peyton Manning die cut. 11 out of 49 status going out to the Broncos. Face to face, Steelers and Ravens, insert. All right, there goes a few of them. We have a Matt Hazel, 170 out of 199, going out to the Dolphins. And there is a little bit of damage right there on the bottom. Legends, Peyton Manning going out. Legends, Peyton Manning insert. Legends, Larry Fitzgerald, Cardinals. Legends, Sue, Lions. a Louis Nix III Texans, 143 out of 799. Josh McCown, Buccaneers, 64 out of 199. All right. Elite Series, Andrew Luck. Another passing the torch, Luke Kuechly. AJ McCarron, rookie. 4 out of 299, one off from the jersey number. New breed, going out to the Bengals. Another face-to-face, Dez Bryant versus D'Angelo Hall. Clarity, Russell Wilson, Seattle. Legends, Marshawn Lynch, Seahawks. Elite Series, Broncos insert is the Demaryius Thomas. We have a Shane Scove, 49ers, 44 out of 799. Got a Trent Richardson, 155 out of 199, going out to the Colts. Another Legends insert, Clay Matthews, Packers. Logan Thomas going out to the Cardinals, 141 out of 299, a little jersey action. Got a Profiles, Colin Kaepernick going out to the 49ers. Ahmed Bradshaw, Throwback Threads, 125 out of 199, going out to the Giants. Face-to-face, Falcons versus Panthers, Steven Jackson and Luke Kuechly. Elite Series, insert, Aaron Rodgers. And base. All right, next stack. Taylor Lewan, Titans, 601 out of 799. Aaron Donald, Rams, 92 out of 499. Muhammad Wilkerson, Elite insert, going out to the Jets. Johnny Manziel, on card auto, going out to the Browns, not numbered. Josh Gordon, Elite Series insert, going out to the Browns. Oops. Richard Sherman, die cut status, 24 out of 49, going out to the Seahawks. Nice looking card there. Face to face, Steven Jackson, Luke Kuechly again. Passing the torch again, Andre Johnson, Texans. Another Reggie Wayne Legends Colts. Yeah, I hear you, Ghost. Those face-to-face are crazy. All right, let's see what we got going on here. Austin Safarian Jenkins, auto 6 out of 49, going out to the Bucks. All right, here we go. Wes Welker Elite Series insert. Man, I would have never thought this break would be this long. Trey Mason, rookie, 850 out of 999. Or is it 50? It's 50 out of 999. Another face-to-face. Steelers and Ravens. Connor Shaw, rookie auto, die cut, 64 out of 199, went out to the Browns. Haha, Clinton Dix, Packers, 144 out of 199, rookie. I tell you what's kind of making me mad about this whole case is, as many cars as we've broken, and we haven't even seen one Odell or Bridgewater, even high numbered, or Carr. Or Bortles. Yeah, Bortles too. I'm never buying this again. Unless we hit something big in these last three. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. Or a Watkin. Yeah, man. Empty box. These clarities out of the way. Oh, yeah, that's true, Ghost. Yeah, at that time, it would have been crazy to get those Manziels, I guess. It ain't over yet. We might have them in these boxes right here. Empty box. Yeah. Empty box. Yeah, I like Clear Vision pretty good too. A lot of people don't, but I think it's kind of neat. Did you get any hit HOF in that Lux? Oh, that sucks. Too full of wrappers. Yeah, really. Yeah. Holy. Every pack is open now. Come on, let's get some big name hits. Let's get these guys something for hanging out the whole night. Let's see what we got going on here. Coney Ealy, 457 out of 799, going out to the Panthers. Anthony Barr, 132 out of 199, going out to the Vikings. Kelvin Smith, 90 out of 199, going out to the Jags. Status, auto. Legends, Roddy White, Falcons. Insert. Passing the torch, Manning. Drew Brees is on the front. Russell Wilson, Seattle Seahawks, Elite Series, insert. Wes Welker, Throwback Threads, 82 out of 99, going out to the Patriots. Another face-to-face. Skins and Eagles. Zach Stacy, Marshall Faulk, passing the torch. Rams. Derek Johnson, Legends, Chiefs. Clarity, Andre Ellington, Arizona. Toby Gerhart, Jaguars, status, 9 out of 32. Legends, Charles Tillman, Bears. Derek Johnson, Chiefs. Oh, base. Elite Series, Torrey Smith, Ravens. Brandon Marshall, Elite Series, Bears. Another face-to-face, Dolphins versus Cardinals. Davante Adams, rookie, 695 out of 999, going out to the Packers. Jimmy Graham, I've got some veterans upside down here. Veteran base, let me see what's going on here. Whoa, let's stop right there. AJ Green going after the Bengals, 14 out of 25. Nice looking card there. Now, I'm not going to mix them up with the ones that ain't opened. All right, what we got next here? We got Eddie Lacy, Swatches, 22 out of 49, going out to the Packers. Another nice Packers hit. Well, I got a profile, Richard Sherman, going out to the Seahawks. All right, I'm getting the, let's see here. Draw base, face to face. think the way I flipped them, I just had all the hits coming out. Except for this awesome Taj Boyd going out to the Jets on card auto. Come on, we need to get something even better. Clarity, Cam Newton, Carolina. And throwback threads, Joe Montana going out to the Chiefs, 179 out of 199. Legends, Geno Atkins, Bengals. Another good Luke Kuechly passing the torch. AJ McCarron, 347 out of 999, going after the Bengals. And a Kendall Wright, Titans, turn of the century, 109 out of 199, going out to the Titans. Another face-to-face, we have Geno Smith and AJ Manuel, Jets, Bills. Some of those faces-to-faces and stuff like that, I'll try to make sure both teams get some. Zach Stacy, rookie elite series insert. Charles Sims, on-card auto, Buccaneers, blue, not numbered. Rob Gronkowski, Elite Series, insert, Patriots. Yeah, really, there is. All right, what we got going on here? I have some of them turned upside down. Nope. All right, Kadeem Carey, Bears, 497 out of 999. Debut numbers, James White, 286 out of 299, going out to the Patriots. The top loaders for this product is going to be insane, just the amount of top loaders for shipping. Face-to-face, Colts, Texans. Face-to-face, Broncos, Patriots. Alden Smith, turn of the century, going out to the 49ers, 183 out of 199. We got here, Charles Sims, Bucks, 430 out of 999. Yeah, I don't think I will get this again. 73 out of 99, Johnny Manziel, Aspirations, Ricky going out to the Browns, die cut. Phillip Rivers, Elite Series, insert, going out to the Chargers. Drew Brees, base. Face-to-face, 49ers Seahawks. Passing the torch, Peyton Manning and Andrew Luck, Colts. Alright, face-to-face, Broncos and Patriots. Dante Moncrief, rookie for the Colts, 39 out of 90. Nice clear. Roby, 129/999. Rookie going out to the Broncos. Face to face, Colts Texans. Legends, Mario Williams, Bills. I cannot believe we have not seen a Sammy Watkins. I mean, it's nuts. I think we've seen, what, one Clowney. No Bortles. Here's a Khalil Mack, Raiders, 133/199, die cut. See here. New breed, Cody Latimer, auto, going out to the Broncos, 62/149. Little jersey action. Another profile, Russell Wilson, going out to the Seahawks. Legends, Brian Arakpo, insert. Worst case ever I've ever seen. Legends, Dolphins, to beat it all. I mean, I did not even break even on this. Not even close to it. I feel bad for you guys, too. 71/84, Brett Smith, Aspirations, Buccaneers. Junk, junk, junk. Elite Series, Julio Jones. Insert for the Ravens. Dry Archer on card. Steelers. Demaryius Thomas, Elite Series, insert. Tavon Austin, Torrey Holt, passing the torch. I think this is, what, the 20th one of these? Carlos Hyde. Somebody was wanting a Carlos Hyde. Well, it's 472/999. Yeah, the checklist looked really good. Another Legends insert. Vincent Jackson, Bucks. Chris Smith, 712/799, going out to the Jags. We've got plenty of Marion Grice here, 73/99, auto going out to the Chargers. Elite Series, Aaron Rodgers, insert. Victor Cruz, insert, Giants. All right, final stack. Come on. Clarity, Bernard, Cincinnati Bengals. Come on now. Mante Teo, 7/25, sophomore swatches, 1, 2, 3, 4 color. There is a little bit of damage in the bottom left. Nice looking card though. Very nice. I like that patch. Legends. Insert. Peyton Manning, Broncos. Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Passing the torch, Warren Moon, Seattle Seahawks. Face to face. Justin Blackmon, 149 out of 199, jersey going out to the Jags. Peyton Manning profile going out to the Broncos. And that's it. All right, guys, I'm going to do the random for, we've got a couple points over here. All right, I need to do the random for both of these 150s. That'll go with everybody. And I want to do this one on its own because it's the only one we've seen come out. And this is going to be between, even though it says Jets, it's going to be the Cardinals versus the Dolphins. And it's 24 out of 49. So let me go ahead and roll the dice and see what we're going to do with these. And it will be four rolls. Let me get the randomizer set up. Be right back. All right, let's go four times. One, two, three, and four. Eagles and Chiefs are getting the points. And they're both the same value, so each one of those guys will get 150 points. All right, now let's do the four times between the Cardinals and the Dolphins. Put a few in here to help random it up. All right, four times. One, two, three, and four. Dolphins. Okay, one more. Okay, with all these face-to-face, I'm going to try to get these divided up to where each team can get one. But, however, what I want to do is in case there is, it does come down to only one, we're going to do left-right. So I'm going to put left-right into the randomizer, and whichever pops up, we'll go to the left or the right. If it comes down to where both teams can't get some. Alright, four times. One, two, three, and four. So it's going to be left. If I can't get a bunch to me, if I can't get it, if it comes down to one, we're going to go with the left. That should be it. We've done the points. We've done those face to face. All right, guys. Do front back also. There was no back on there. Oh, pass the torch. Everybody decided to do front on those early on, and what I'm going to do is, if it comes down to having a lot, I'll try to do that. I'll try to make sure both teams get it. All right, guys, thanks so much for the break. I'm going to go ahead and shut down the recording. I wish I could have got you guys some better hits. I think we were all. There was some cool cards that came out, though. All right, thanks, guys. I'm going to stop the recording.